country, Yossi. I just can't wait for the month of Av.
You can't wait for the month of Av? Why not?
Well, because then I get to celebrate Purim. I can get all dressed
Purim
up
in the month of Av? Tuki, you're making a mistake. Purim is in the month of Adar. You know, Mishanichnas Adar, Marbim Basimcha. Why on earth can't you wait for the month of Mar Cheshvan? There's absolutely nothing happening in the month of Mar Cheshvan.
What are you talking about, country Yossi? I get to eat latkes and play dreidel on
Hanukkah and Mar Cheshvan? Tuki, you got everything all mixed up. Hanukkah's in the month of Kislev. Tuki, you know, I got a sneaking suspicion that you don't know your Jewish months. No, you don't. As a matter of fact, I'm going to make you a bet right now that you don't know your Jewish months.
I certainly do.
Well, I have an idea, Tuki. I'll bet you a delicious piece of luscious potato kugel that you can name for me all the Jewish months in order.
Potato kugel?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, boy. Okay, you got a bet.
Okay, you're on. Let's hear them. All the Jewish months.
All the Jewish months.
In order.
In order?
Yeah, in order to prove to me that you know them.
Okay, I'll prove it to you that I know them.
Go ahead.
Okay, let's see. Potato kugel, huh?
Mm-hmm, right here.
Okay, here we go. Nisan?
That's right.
Okay. Ear?
I'm getting the kugel ready.
Oh, I'm doing great. Here we go. Shvat?
What?
What?
Shvat.
That's what I said.
Oh, Tuki, you're making me mashiga now. Come on. Can you name the months in order? You know that Shvat doesn't come after Iyar?
Oh, no?
No.
What the? Oh, I know. Oh, wait. I remember now.
Okay, go ahead. Start
over. I still get the potato kugel, right?
Yeah, still get it if you get it right.
Okay, here we go.
From the beginning.
Here we go. Nisan.
Right.
Iyar.
Right.
Sivan.
Now you're talking.
Av.
Av?
Of course.
Oh, please.
Tishrei. October.
October? That's it. The bet's off. You lose, Tuki.
I lose.
That's right. You don't know your Jewish months, but don't worry. The potato kugel is still here, and I have a little deal to make with you. I'm going to sing you a song describing all the Jewish months of the year and the holidays that they contain. And if after I sing you this song, you can name the Jewish months, then you still get the potato kugel.
Okay.
But just listen. Maybe you'll learn something, Tuki, okay?
Okay, country Yossi.
I love being a Jew.
For matzah and wine,
yeah.
Counting sphere up till 49.
Yeah.
Now it's true, it's time to learn all night.
Yeah.
Shiva, sir, hope you fast all right. Yeah, yeah, there's so much to do. If you really wanna live the life of a Jew every day. Sad, we fast and pray. We start blowing shofar every day. We do tshuva, then come sukkos and schach. That's the only month for zot nish kein zach. Yeah, yeah, there's so much to do. If you really wanna live the life of a Jew every day. And guilt.
Yeah.
another fast, so tighten your belt. Tu Bishvat, it is the new year for trees. Happy Purim, pass the schnapps if you please. I said, yeah, yeah, there's so much to do. If you really want to live the life of a Jew every day, every day.
Okay, Tuki, remember our little bet?
I sure do, Country Yossi.
Okay, the potato kugel is ready. Can you name the Jewish months in order?
I sure can. Here we go. Nisan, Iyar, Sivan, Tammuz, Av, Elul, Tishrei, Mar Cheshvan, Kislev, Teves, Shvat,
and
October.
Right, October.
Oh, Tuki. It's really a dar.
That's right, Tuki. I knew you could do it. Here's your potato kugel.
Oh, boy. Thank you, Country Yossi.
You're welcome, Tuki. Boy, am I proud of you. Well, I gotta be off to the shtiebel now to David Mincha, but I'll see you later, okay?
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Country Yossi. Oh, that Country Yossi. He didn't believe me. I knew those Jewish months the whole time.